My name is Tal Adler. I'm an artist from Israel. And the last project what I'm presenting here in SOMART is a long-term project about the unrecognized Bedouin villages in the Negev. And it's a traveling exhibition of stories and stories and photographs, one from each unrecognized Bedouin village. It also includes events, lectures, tours, meetings. It's basically an information project to raise awareness of the different issues and problems and circumstances of the Bedouin indigenous community in the Negev.